my stuff ready here. So first of all, I'm going to put some, a couple of little stones in the pots. Just on that one in there, which is rather nice. Viola's gone in that one. I'm just putting a couple in these little pots that's a bit empty. So I'm using multi-purpose compost, potting compost. I'm going to fill this up a bit. But I'm going to put this right in actually, so I get, just squeeze the bottom so it comes out easy. Pull it out. So pretty, because I always buy them. I love them. Okay, there's not enough room for them, isn't it? Put too many stones in. Let's take them out. There it goes. Let's put some more compost on top of it. It's quite moist, so I don't need to water it in. Done. The rest of these I'm going to put in this larger planter that I'm going to put some of these tulips, narcissus, and this Rembrandt mix, which is fantastic. The way the colours are just very painted on. It looks like a painting, a Rembrandt painting. Well, maybe not. These are interesting, ragged-edged tulips. Never seen those before. It looks like frayed material to me. So those are going to go in this bit. Okay, let me just pop these over. I can arrange those later. Still got a little bit more to do over there. So, next thing we need to do is to decide which ones go in first. So, I've started to put some earth in. There's a few stones at the bottom for drainage. I'm going to put them in layers. So, I'll put some of the Rembrandt in first. And then I'm going to put the narcissus in the middle and a couple of these crisp on top. So, got some dirt in my mouth. Here we go. Actually, I'm going to put some of the narcissus in first. They'll be the first to grow through. No, I won't. I'll go back to plan one, which is the tulips. They've got to go over there. Okay, let's put six. There's 12 there, so I'm going to put six in there. Two, three, six. That's the way up. The pointy bit goes to the top, the flatter bit goes to the bottom. So I'm going to put those inside my planter. I'll just show you what I've done. So there they are. There's a few leaves in there, but that doesn't matter because they can rot down too. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.